That's really, really freaky. When you think about these ideas and these blips and these signals and whatever it is that you tune into when you become creative, you know, when you think about the impact that the work that comes out of it has on people, what do you think ultimately we're doing here as humans?